Hello guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Today you might not recognize this truck. Well, this truck, let's just say, this is my new truck I just bought. It's another Ford, yes. Look, oh, wrong one. Yeah, it's another Ford. It's not a cab over. I was hoping to get a cab over, but right, so as you can see, this is the opposite of this. I think this is a Mack, the brand new one. I picked it up just like 2 minutes ago, but it has underglow. Marker lights on there, marker lights on the back, marker lights on the side and the other side, the bumper, the top wind deflector, and a few on the top of the roof, as you can see. As you can see right there, there's a few. And yeah, that's just this truck, what it's unique. It sounds very good. As you heard. Anyway, that is not the end of this video. Do not worry, we have to go do some other stuff. So today we're not picking up trucks, we're actually taking the we're gonna be taking the this baby out down here. It's been sat for quite a while, so I thought I'd take it out for a drive and go pick up the brand new trailer. So we'll take that out, but we need to move the TLX. So we're going to go pick up a new low loader, obviously, because the other one, we had to get rid of it. wrap it up, subscribe, like.